Hi, I'm Janet Young, and what Vituity Care means to me, it's the final product fueled by an enormous amount of grit and desire to overcome. So I wanted to show you guys, this is my middle school. I am an alumni of 1989 of Emerson Middle School, and we are in an area where the literacy rate is below the 50th percentile, and our math rates are in the 11th percentile for the state of California. It's a wonderful school that just needs more. And I share with you that not as a sad story, but a story that we can overcome. I remember being a little kid here, 13 years old, and seeing these bars go up, not because we were trying to protect just our beautiful campus, but because one of my classmates, unfortunately, was killed by gun violence at our own school. And while there's so much social determinants of health that affect us, it's education that is the power. And I'm fueled by the fact that, and proud that I graduated from here, that I overcome, and it's my time to give back. So it's personal. And I know that there's a little girl, an immigrant, non-English speaking little girl out there that I need to help, and many others. And I am looking forward to this next chapter and what we can accomplish together. Y como siempre dicen, sí se puede. Thank you.